Okay. Welcome to our Cholonville Online School. Welcome to all the viewers and all the students of class 5. We are going to start a class. This class is class 5. So the students of class 5, be ready. You will take your English book and you will also take your notebook, and don't forget to take your pen. Okay? I'm going to start my class. Before starting the class, I would like to introduce myself. I am Abdul Quddus, the head teacher of Karamkuri Government Primary School. Now, I would like to take a class. Okay, dear students, before starting the class, let's do something for enjoyment. In this situation, I am going to sing a song. This is Teddy Bear song. Okay? Okay, dear students, how do you feel now? I think all of you feel better. Now, dear students, please open your English book at page 34. Okay, now we will watch a picture. Look at the screen on the projector. What can you see in the picture? Okay, you know that there are many people in our country and they have different occupations, such as some of them are teachers, some of them are businessmen, some of them are doctors, some of them are firefighters, some of them are dressmakers, you know all. But think about the picture. What can you see in the picture? Okay, you are right. It's a picture of a firefighter, isn't it? Of course, it's a picture of a firefighter. Now, we'll watch a video of a firefighter. Let's watch the video. After watching the video, you have to say, what does a firefighter do? Now, let's watch. You can see with your own eyes. What does a firefighter do? Okay, dear students, now before starting the class, we will practice some new words. Okay, let's practice some new words. Say with me, firefighter, that's nice. Next, panic. Say with me, panic. Okay, that's nice. Next, volunteer, thank you. Next word, department, this is department. Okay, thank you. Now, we will know what is a firefighter. That is to say, what's the meaning of the word firefighter? Think well. Okay. Firefighter means who puts out fire. The man who rushes to come forward to put out fire. Now, panic. Panic means being afraid. Being afraid or fearful. Fearful. Now, volunteer. Volunteer means free service. The man who works without taking money. The man who works without taking money. That's department, sector. Okay, dear students, please, let's start the class. I am reading. we will see our audio.
A long time ago, when Raju was in class 5, there was a fire in his school. Everyone was very afraid, but no one panicked. The teachers helped the students leave the building quietly and safely. Soon, the firefighters came and put out the fire. Raju watched the firefighters from the schoolyard. He thought about the fire and the firefighters for a long time. After college, Raju joined a volunteer fire department. As a volunteer, he didn't get any money for his work. But Raju didn't mind. Now, Raju is a full-time firefighter. It is his job, so he earns money for it. Most of the time, his work is putting out fires, but he also teaches new firefighters about safety. He likes teaching very much. In his free time, Raju visits schools. He talks to students about fire safety. He tells them what to do if there is a fire. They shouldn't panic. They should listen to the teachers and leave the building quietly.
Okay, thank you. I'm reading out this. Please stay with me. Okay. I'm reading out this. Please stay with me. During reading, I will ask you some questions off and on. All of you will try to answer these questions. I would like to check you. You are listening to me or not, okay? Let's start. A long time ago, when Raju was in class 5, there was a fire in his school. Everyone was afraid, but no one panicked. The teachers helped the students to leave the building quietly and safely. Who helped the students to leave the building? Okay, you are right. The teachers. Thank you. Soon, the firefighter came and put out the fire. Raju watched the firefighters from the school yard. He thought about the fire and the fighters. For a long time, after college, Raju joined a volunteer fire department. As a volunteer, he didn't get money for his work. Did Raju get money for his work? Right, no, Raju didn't get money for his work. But Raju didn't mind. Now, Raju is a full-time firefighter. It is his job, so he earns money for it. Most of the time, his work is putting out fire, but he also teaches new firefighters about safety. He likes teaching very much. In his free time, Raju visits schools. He talks to students about fire safety. He tells them what to do if there is a fire. They shouldn't panic. They should listen to their teachers and leave the building quietly. Okay? Thank you, dear students. Now, let's practice some words. This is a game. Do you like game? I think all of you like game very much. We will play a game. This is word missing game. When I will say, close your eyes, you will close your eyes. When I will tell you to open your eyes, you will open your eyes. After opening the eyes, you have to tell which word is missing here. Okay? Let's start. Look at the word. Huh? Open your eyes. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Yes. Which word is missing? FA. Now, close your eyes. Open your eyes. Close your eyes. Now open your eyes. Okay. Now, dear participants, dear students, please let's know some words. We will match the words in Plum A with the meaning, or I mean similar meaning, with in column B. Okay. At first, I am reading out this word, building. Say with me, building. Penny. Penny. Soon. Careful. People. Again, say with me, building. Penny. Soon. Careful. People. In the right side column, we can see being afraid. Apartment. Apartment. Identity. Early name. Now let's see the answer. Building. Apartment. Careful. Attentive. Soon, early. Next, panic, being afraid. People, me. Now, the student, we will practice some true or false. If the sentence is correct, we will write true, and if it is incorrect, we will write false. Okay. Now, let's practice. There was a fire. There was a fire in Raju's school when he was in class 5. Is it true or false? Think about this. Okay, you are right. This is true. Next. Talking to students is the part of Raju's job. Is it right? Think about this. Okay, you have said better. It's wrong. I mean false. It's false. Now, let's know the next sentence. Number C. The teacher left the students in the building during the fire. Think about this. Yes, you are right. This is false. Next. Raju saw the firefighters putting out the fires at his school. Think about this. Yes, you are right. This is true. Next, Raju likes teaching Purimas. Think about this sentence. Yes, you are right. This is true. Next, Raju always asks money for being a firefighter. Is it right or wrong? Yes, you are right. This is false. This is false. Now, let's know the answer. Number A, true. B, false. C, false. D, true. E, true. And next, first of all, A, false. Okay, the students. Now, we will practice some questions and answer. Okay. The students, look at the screen. What does Raju do? Think about this. What does Raju do? Yes, you are right. Raju is a firefighter. Raju is a firefighter. Next question. What is his main job? Think about this question. Who can say the answer? Okay, you are right. His main job is putting out fires. Putting out fires. His main job is putting out fires. Okay. Now, next question. Question number C. When did he join a volunteer fire department? Think about this question. ONT, we join our college as fire department. Okay, you are right, after college. After college, we join our volunteer fire department. I'm again saying, listen to me. After college, we join our volunteer fire department. Now, look at the next question. Why does he visit schools? Why does he visit schools? Think about this. Yes, you are right. We visit school to talk to the students about fire safety. We visit school to talk to the students about fire safety. Of course, you are right. Now, next question. Who helped the students to leave the building? Think about this question. Who helped the students to leave the building? Yes, you are right. The teachers. The teachers helped the students to leave the building. Next question. Last question. What does Raju do in his free time? Yes, you are right. In his free time, Raju visits school. In his free time, Raju visits school. Now, let's see the answer. What does Raju do? Raju is a firefighter. What is his main job? His main job is putting out fire. Next question. When did he join a volunteer fire department? After college. Raju joined a volunteer fire department. Number D. Why does he visit school? He visits schools to talk to the students about fire safety. Next question. Who helped the students to leave the building? The teachers. The teachers helped the students to leave the building. Now last question. What does Raju do in his free time? In his free time, Raju visits school. Now, let's go to the next slide. This is a short composition. This is a short composition. I'm reading out. Listen to me. Write a short composition about a firefighter in at least 5 sentences with the given cues. I'm again reading. Listen to me. And all of you will take your notebook and try to write this composition. Okay, you can see the answer. This is a sample composition. You can write this composition in the another way. Now, let's see the answer. Cues. Who is a firefighter? His main job? What kind of person he is? How he does good to people? What should we do to him? Now, let's see the answer. A firefighter. A firefighter is a person who reaches to put out fires. His main job is putting out fires. He wears uniform khaki in color. He generally wears uniform khaki in color. He is given a regular training. A firefighter is a great social worker. Sometimes he goes forward to save others' lives at the risk of his own life. He does good to us, so we should respect him. I am again reading, listen to me, a firefighter. The title of the composition is A Firefighter. A firefighter is a person who rushes to put out fires. His main job is putting out fires. He wears uniform, happy color. He is given a regular training. A firefighter is a great social worker. Sometimes he goes forward to save others' life at the risk of his own life. He does good to us, so we should respect him. Okay, dear students, now it's your turn. This is a homework. You have to do this homework. When the school will be opened, you will show your notebook to your English teacher. Okay? Don't forget to do this. Okay, dear students, let's read out the homework. Write down this on your khata. Okay? One notebook. write 5 sentences about a person who lives in your own area and does good to people. Are you ready? Listen to me. Write 5 sentences about a person who lives in your own area and does good to people. Okay? I think all of you have finished your writing. Don't forget to write this homework when you will go to school. You will show this kata to your English teacher. Okay? Don't forget to do this work. Good students, now I am going to finish my class with a song. This is goodbye song. Okay?
Goodbye, goodbye. I wish you a good day.
Okay, thank you, dear students. See you. Goodbye.